So I came here 4 years ago. I was looking for a place to do my PhD, and I came to Ohio State as visiting a scholar for 6 months. And I realized they focus a lot in cancer, and I fell in love with the city, with the university. So we work in leukemia, and we work with cells in the microenvironment. So in leukemia, some cells that are around the bad cells, the leukemic cells, are supporting them. So what we are trying to do is to block their development, block this microenvironment development, and then increase the effectiveness of regular therapy, like chemotherapy or radiotherapy that are like outside. I want to study cancer because it's a very complex disease and it affects a lot of people. I've been able to see family members suffer from cancer. Actually, one of my aunts have it now. It's really hard for them, but also for the people around them. I think that is like the more impactful thing of them. It's not like a single person that is affected. This movement itself is incredible. It unites people. And also it supports people like me. Like, we are outside and we don't have any other ways to fund or research. It makes me believe even more in my project that we are really going to make a change. I know I can do good things for other people. So I want to be there, and I am excited and I am happy of what I'm doing.